Sponsored by World of Tanks.
Борис Хоплайн.
Ты Хадин! А, you know, just browsing war and peace. How are you?
You're here?
Well, come on in! Yeah! Did you read warehouse when you get to...
Wow, we play...
Yes, Борис!
This, not your typical World of Tanks video. You see, we're professional slots. We're not just tech to another level. We tech to level 3, accompanied by a nice 60 kilograms of merchandise. This video is sponsored by World of Tanks. Check link in description of video and using the code TANKMANIA, new users do get a boost of credits, free premium and some nice tanks. The game is free, jump in. But today, we'll not just play game, we live the game. If previously you played one with steering wheel, then today, my friends, we have surprise.
Ну чё, пацанчики, катимся на каракатице, блядь. Копеечка, копейка. Катимся на каракатице, блядь.
After clearly winning the chair assembly contest, we had a genius idea. Instead of doing all the driving and the shooting, I would assign tour duty to Casino Tori. I would still be operating the pedals and switching between the ammunition types, extinguishing fires, repairing tank and so on. But moving the turret, shooting, and generally being the eyes of the game, would be assigned to the joystick wielding Casino Tori.
So here we are again, Andy Grillison back in PC gaming. I will be on wheel duty, avoiding bullets as they come in, and generally keeping us alive. Shit. So Cassian straight out of military will be making sure others do not survive. And since World of Tanks does not have native joystick support, we assign the commander RCS, this is no problem. We are using the same software as the previous time, but as you can see, two controllers are not connected. The mapping itself is very basic. You just choose you actually want to map, and then click the button you want to assign it to. Click it, you're done. W is gas pedal, S is brake pedal, E is steering wheel left, and D is steering wheel right, that is all. For joystick, we add basic movement of the mouse, buttons to shoot and zoom in. And as previous time, gear shift is assigned to consumables. Nice. Atoli will now have the honor of kicking the game, if you can get there eventually with the joystick. Come on! Опа! I have good feeling about this.
Катимся на каракатице.
Since we can't just jump in and start winning matches, let's have a quick round of tutorial with this new configuration.
Turret and aiming controls.
Shoot the bastard! Ah! Ура! Glorious
victory
to Борис and Casino Tori. Давай! Hey, if we beat tutorial, we can beat the battle. Блин, I'm not even worried.
Mouse wheel to enter sniper mode.
practiced a lot more easier than expected. Have you been practicing World of Tanks secretly? You see, cousin, when you do drive tank like Boris, it's no fear of showdown. La 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 la.
Flank the enemy.
Fuck the enemy! But it's not my fault to build bushes here. You see, братан, автопилот. Just sit back, pedal to floor. It's covered Boris, professional tankist. Ой, ой, блядь, сори, сори, по автопилоте, сори, прототайп.
Им все на каракатице, блядь.
Вот я бью, не пацан, стойте, сейчас Battlefield на паркинг лот.
Катимся на каракатице, блядь. Копеечка, копейка. Тормоз, газ, автоваз, копейка и наш хамбас. Сели все, шибули.
After completing tutorial missions and becoming expert master at driving wheel and aiming with joystick, we did what every other same player would do, took a tier 9 tank and jump in battle. Lost the match. The battle was glorious. Maybe even easy. Next time we get dandy controllers, BM. But for now, we only get it warmed up. I'm no expert in tactics, but normally bringing a solid gold tank into battlefield is not one of the top 10 best ideas of the week. It might be good fun to see people shoot you down, but if only there was a big sign hovering above tank, notifying other players over clear upper hand with the steering wheel and joystick, people would keep far, far away. Cousin Sniper on turret, and tactics expert Boris on pedal, I would say. Everybody else in game have clear disadvantage.
No, 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 we switched to high explosive run for this match. Everybody is here to play, but us, we here to win! Conclusion, is it possible to play with steering wheel and joystick? It's actually even better. Crabby will join in. Good job, cousin. It is time to return to normal life. The life of Boris.
So join the battle, the game is free, and for new accounts, there is a Boris boss. Check link in description, use code TANKMANIA, get free credits, and 7 days for premium. I say thank you for watching, this has been Boris, and I told you, Tank Commanders. Stay cheek-breaky, I'll see you next time.